It is one of the most beautiful places in the world. In terms of conservation, we have endemic, rare, and threatened species. You have heard about the Rwenzori leopard, the Rwenzori tracker, the Rwenzori chameleon, the Rwenzori daiker. We are the capital of conservation in Uganda. These animals are there for me to conserve. They are my employers, and I feel out of place when they are being massacred at this rate. I feel devastated because we have seen colobus monkeys trapped, we have seen daikers trapped, we have seen rock hyrax trapped. For the last 6 months, we have seen more than 50 people arrested. Currently, we have 1,000 people who rely on the park for potterage, for guiding, for cooking, and they get direct money. To them, they are seeing the park as something which brings food to the table. It is something which brings money to send children to school. It is something which brings money for medical services.
University to call her woman, well, where you.